Afternoon, record setters. I have here a beautiful electric guitar built by a friend of mine, handmade. Mr. Doug Lewis Jr. from Amherst, Nova Scotia made this beautiful guitar. He also made this really unique guitar stand. Okay? Now, this is an electric guitar. I haven't balanced an electric guitar yet. I think I did a bass and a flat top guitar, but I didn't do an electric guitar, which this is. And I think I did a saxophone. And anyway, I'm gonna try to do this electric guitar. This will be the longest time to balance an electric guitar on your chin, and we're going to give this a try. Now, I see just by looking at it that it might be a little difficult because the guitar itself comes down, but then it takes an off sweep off this way, so I'll have to be careful of that. Anyway, let's see what we can do with this guitar. There you go, record setters. Longest time to balance this electric guitar, built by Mr. Doug Lewis of Amherst. He did a beautiful job. Okay. Thank you very kindly. And thank you, Doug. Mr. Doug Lewis. Thank you.